Oh, look, today's news came in. No, it's the newspaper, not a clue. Wait a minute. Did you see a clue?
Yeah!
Where is it?
Behind you!
There it is, our last clue. And it's the newspaper. Okay, what do we need now?
Notebook.
Yeah, our notebook. We have a newspaper. First, we have a square. Make a line like this. Lines here for more pages of paper. Here, a square. And we write the word news. And we have a newspaper. So, this newspaper is our third clue. Do you know what this means? We're ready for our thinking chair, right? Let's go.